having infestation problems in your grains, do not worry. Add some bay leaves to it to keep it secured and safe. You can also add some dry neem leaves to make it more safe.